اینها یا مثلا بعضی از اقلام رو توی تعرفه ها مثلا کاهش بدن که مردم راقب بشن برای تجارت سالم نه قاچاق. ولی متاسفانه اینا همه حرفه، عملیاتی.
Pakistan and Iran have been enjoying unprecedented trade and economic ties, while other countries have to spend billions of rupees to establish such type of relations which both the countries having naturally. This was stated by Iranian Consul General Mohammad Raza Naziri during his visit to the Lahore Chamber of Commerce and Industry. President LCCI Mia Tariq Misbah, Senior Vice President Nasser Hamid Khan, Vice President Tahar Manzoor Chaudhary, former President Mia Misbah Rahman, Suhail Lashari, former Senior Vice President Amjad Ali Jawa, Ali Hassam Asghar, former Vice President Mia Zahid Javed, and LCCI Executive Committee members were present on the occasion. Raza Naziri further said that if someone wants to travel to Tehran, he can now reach there in less than 3 hours, as a direct weekly flight from Lahore to Tehran is starting from the next week. Iranian and Pakistani businessmen have strong relationship which are strengthening by every passing day, he said, adding that Pakistan and Iran and LCCI and Iranian consulate should work together to further reinforce the ties. Before COVID-19 outbreak, our ambassador to Pakistan and LCCI have agreed to hold webinar between chambers to explore trade opportunities between the two countries, Iranian consulate general said, adding that due to the corona pandemic, the strategy have been delayed and we hope that now things are improving. These webinars will be held along with the Persian language courses at the LCCI. On the occasion, he also congratulated the LCCI former President Suhail Lashari on becoming the president of Pak Iran Joint Chamber of Commerce and Industry. Jahangir Hayat, Bold News, Lahore.